Hey y'all, this here's Pinbar 18. Today I'm playing a little bit more Half-Life 2. Alright, let's go. What am I doing? Shit, I think I'm supposed to set something up. Turrets, that's what I'm setting up, right? Yes. Yes, that's it. Fuck, okay, shit, we're hopping into this real quick. Alright, you're gonna sit right there. That's a good spot for you. Maybe, I hope. Shit, okay, to start, I apologize if I sound kind of weird. Maybe I should set them up top. Maybe they should be up high shooting people. No, they can go down low, fuck it. Aish, not like that. This is a bad. Yeah, like that. Okay. Sorry if I sound weird. I'm kind of sick right now. So, yeah. For this whole recording session of Half-Life. Shut up. I don't really know. I'm not listening to her. This whole recording of Half-Life, I might sound a little weird. And that's why. Yeah. Murder in my name. I love it. Computers? Can you. Oh. Can you please fuck out of my way? Oh, actually. Actually, I will use you to, somewhat block that region from anybody coming in. Alright, I must commit murder. I haven't committed murder. Guys, I want to kill. Okay, are my turrets fine? Oh, look, there was health. Oh, he's fine. That's health if I need it. Okay. Is this guy good? Where's my turret? Buddy? My turret has problems. Oh, there we go. You're good. Oh, that's a grenade. That you're not good. Oh, that was stupid. Die. Guy. Jesus, guy. Okay. So maybe these turrets where they are is not the best idea. I'm gonna stick with it though, because I'm not a quitter. We'll just assassinate people from up top. That's a good plan. Oh, hey. What do you want? Hey, did you hurt my turret? How fucking dare you? You know what? We are going to set the turrets up here. That is a much better strategy. I am stupid for having done it a different way before. Guys, I'm looking for my turret. That's okay, I found him. Never mind. You can go away. No, I dropped him. Oh, hi guys. Yeah, can you shoot them real quick? Here. Okay, I get it. I get it. You don't like me. What happened to my other turret? Fuck off. Where's my other turret? Excuse me. Have you seen my turret? No, I guess. How the fuck did I get down there? Okay, good for you. I'm having problems with my turrets. They're not being good little turrets. They're giving me shit. I don't like when my turrets give me shit. Like I said, I'm a little sick, so sorry for any coughs and shit. Okay, where are you? You said you were coming here. I haven't been paying attention. I've just been shooting stuff and worrying about my turrets. I mean, I guess that's pretty natural. Where are you? I heard something. Okay? I can't see you. Oh, there you are. Alright, cool. Yeah, sure, why not? Do whatever you're doing. Where'd you come from? The ceiling? Why couldn't I go that way? Why didn't we travel together? Why are you making me have to ask all these questions? Yeah, she's a bad guy. It's a plot twist. She's a bad guy. Okay, yeah, whatever. I don't care. They're overzealous. Blah, blah, blah. I don't care. Human loyalties being what they are, I don't give a fuck. Let's move on. Dr. Breen, go eat a dick. I want to move on. I want to shoot things. Let's come on. Let's get to the killing. I want to go killing. Ah, penguins have to kill a certain amount of people every day, or they go insane. Or than they already are. And I haven't got. I have not. Is it still too loud in my ear? Yes, it is. I have not yet reached my proper level of murder for the day. So I need you to hurry up that talking. Yeah, damn her. Let's go kill her. my penguin bloodlust should be satisfied. Why don't you just disrupt it and come shooting with me? That'd be fun to shoot together. I like shooting together with people. Shooting alone is boring. It's kind of sad. It's like drinking alone. It's fun. You gotta have a good time. But it's just a little bit sad. Not really. Shooting alone's just fine. Unless you're like trying to shoot clays or something. Then you need somebody to yell pull to. But alright, let's go along. The other way was a dead end. Are you a door? I don't know. Who cares? I need murder. I should get murder here. Let's go shotgun murder. Or... Okay. Good job keeping people out. You really kept me out. That was so amazing. I'm guessing there's gonna be zombies down here. And that's why there was so much. Covering it up. Sorry, recording shit is probably not a good idea, considering the more I talk, the more I start wanting to cough. But hey, I see you. I see you. There's no tricky dicks here. I know you're what are you doing up there? Oh, a rocket? Sweet. Alright, what are you? A doorway. Good, good. What's over here? More ammo? Oh, nice, nice. I love revolver. The revolver is an amazing weapon. Ah. Okay. So, what do we have to do here? Shoot the rim jobs. Yeah, shooting rim jobs is definitely, Ah! No, that's a bad. Why did I do that? I need to save. Okay, we're good. Oh. Hi, guys. You're dead. You move over a bit, I can shoot you too. But if not right now, I get you in a bit. Alright, that's cool, fam. Don't fall, you stupid cock! Gordon Freeman, you are a stupid cock. Where'd you go? I know there was a baddie over here, but I don't know where they went. Okay. Maybe they just fell in the water. I can appreciate that. I've done that a time or two in my day. Where am I going? All the way over there? Fuck, okay. Alley-oop. Nice. Noise. What's my play here? You know what? I have a gravity gun. I can, like, go like this and, like, jump on stuff. That's probably what I was supposed to do from the beginning, but I'm stupid, so I wait. And I'm gonna fall in the water right there, like a good fucking idiot. Alright. Perfect. That was all according to plan, so... Yeah. Ah, fucking shit. Alright. I made it by stacking a box. And I have basically no health left, so this is off to a great start. I say start and I'm halfway through this episode. Lovely. Hi, you're probably alive, so we're gonna go ahead and prematurely shoot you. I'm gonna shoot you too, just because I don't like you. You're already dead, so you keep on doing on. Oh, hi. Are you interested in dying, perhaps? Don't throw things at me. I just asked you a simple question. Are you interested in dying? If you're not... Oh, fuck! Whew! You snuck up on me. That was a nice little jump scare. I'll give that to you. That was good. I appreciate a good jump scare every now and then. Not really. I don't play horror games. Not that much. I'm not good at them. What are you doing? Ooh, shoddy. Why is this like that? Who gives a fuck? Let's keep going. Alright, let's get on to some real murder of things that actually fight back, and not electricity. I don't like electricity right now. It's, for the moment, my mortal end. Hey, come on. Alright. Break it all. You're trapping the zombies. I can respect that, I guess. Okay. Oh, I think this is another section where I gotta set turrets. That's cool. The turrets did me so good last time, I just can't wait. Oh, hi. You wanna be dead? I mean, if you do, I can help you out with that. Just saying. I'm good at making others dead. It's what I excel at. It is what I will... What am I doing? Where am I going? There's a busted screen. That's good. Hi. Okay. I got you, fam. I got you, too. No problem. Alright. Am I supposed to jump down there? probably. That's probably the right thing to do. I don't know why I shot that, but I did, so don't judge me. Alright, we're going in. Are we good? Are we all good? Aw, yeah. Aw, yeah. Give me these turrets. Okay. Oh, all directions. Oh, okay, I got you. Alright, well, I'd prefer you to kind of be, like, not facing that direction, and more facing... There you go. That's how you do. And then what am I gonna do with you? I guess... you will also face this way. But we're gonna break these boxes a bit. Yeah. Perhaps I should set my turrets a little bit further forward. Here they come. Yeah, let's set them. Oh, shit! Oh, no. That's not good. Okay. Yeah, I would appreciate you to come up here. Hey, don't do that! Why would you do that? Why are you shooting me? You're my turret. You're not a bad guy turret anymore. There you go. Shoot them! Why didn't you give me four turrets? What's that? Oh, is that SMG? I will SMG the fuck out of them. It looks like this turret's getting a lot of action, so let's go help him out. Okay, you're not doing too hot at the front, so you cover the back for me. Okay. Really? Really? You're gonna come from over there now? I just get this guy comfortable with where he is, and you gotta do that kind of shit. Get out of here! Why do I even have turrets? Really, what good are these turrets doing me? Come on. My turrets don't stay up. They are pointless. I don't care. My turrets suck. Die. Die. Die in a fire. Die with your face. Up your mother's asshole. I don't know. That'd be a weird thing for you to do, but... You're weird like that, so it's okay. Ah. I got it. I don't know, this works. Okay. That was good. Nope. Alright. Okay, this is not really the ideal way for this to be going, but I guess I can dig it. Oh, come on. Yeah, I get it. Fuck off. Die. Come on, guys. This isn't nice. My turrets are worthless. I got all these guys. I'm not having fun. This is not a good time. Fuck off. I said I'm not having a good time. That means you should go away. Leave me alone. Ugh. The turrets are essentially worthless, because if they don't kill these guys right away, all I have to do is stand in a corner, toss a grenade, and my turrets are going to go down. That's not useful. It's just not useful. So unless I wanted to set them in these spots, again, you'd still have the same freaking problem. Alright, where are they at? I'm ready for you. Over here? Oh, hi. So you are. Do we have any juice left? I got a little couple squirts. Guess I can take that. Okay, where you at? Where you at? Oh, there you are. Good. I hate this area. Can we go somewhere else? Looks like you could have used some help. Yeah, I could have. I did not have fun here, and I blame you personally. So yeah, just letting you know, I personally blame you for all of this. It's all your fault. And you should, I don't know, you should do something. Are you following me? I don't like you. Okay, over here. Oh, good, more juice. Okay, we're like 18 minutes in, plus a little bit for other shit. So let's keep playing. God, I'm dying a bit. This was a horrible idea to record. I'm gonna keep on going. Alrighty. Alright. What's through this door? I don't know. But we're gonna fight on a little bit longer. I hear shooting. Hi! You're not gonna survive this encounter. Oh, sup guys? I like to shoot too. Don't throw your fucking grenade at me. That is so inappropriate. I did not give you permission. I did not consent to a grenade being thrown at me. So, you can have that shit happen to you. I don't know what the fuck that was, but you can have it. And you can appreciate it. I didn't consent to the fucking grenade, so you didn't need to consent to that. That is life. Alright. Where are we going next? I don't know, but they're giving me health, so I already had pretty much full health, so shut up me. Alright, through the door. Yep. I don't care. I really don't care where she is. This whole prison area, I'm not paying any attention to. I've been playing this out over months at this point. Some in December. No, do we? Are you sure we don't? Some in December, some in January, now here in February, and hopefully I finish it. Okay, well, this seems like a good spot to end. Let's get that little save in. Really, I can hear it moving in the background. Alright, I'll go ahead and let this door open. That's kind of weird how the sound is still playing, even though I paused it. But whatever. Alrighty, folks, this is going to be the end of this video. Remember to, I'm trying to remember the new outro I came up with. I did a video today, so hopefully I can remember that. Alrighty, folks, that's going to be the end of this video. Remember to like my video, subscribe to my channel, become a member of the Penguins Legion today. Got it. Alright, bye y'all.